Hi, this is Christina Dougherty with Christina Dougherty & Associates, and today we have a real treat. We are talking to Terry Shank about VHDA. So Terry, you are with Prosperity Home Mortgage, and we have worked together for about 13 and a half, maybe 14 years.
Correct.
So, tell us a little bit about the changes in VHDA.
So, VHDA is it's a program that's way underutilized. I've been doing quite a few right now. VHDA is Virginia Housing Development Authority. They actually have several programs. Two I wanted to point out are actually two different programs, but both are a huge benefit to first-time home buyers who have low down payment. Right now, they have both FHA, which is 3.5%. down payment loan, but they are giving 2.5% grant to go towards that down payment. So the buyer is only responsible for 1% down payment. They also have that with conventional. It's 3% down, and they're giving 2% of that down payment. It's important to note that there are income restrictions. So, and it's varies by county. So I'm happy to answer, to go over your application or see if you qualify for that grant. If you don't have the 1% down, they also just added a 100% financing program. And they offer that also on FHA, and they just released that on conventional. So that's a two loan option where they can do a 97% first loan with conventional and a 3% second. And with FHA, it would be a 96.5% first mortgage and a 3.5% second trust. Hmm. So, great opportunity for people that think they have to have a lot of down payment. It's just not the case.
So, oftentimes, clients think that they need to wait a year and save up their 20% or their 10%. And what's wrong with that thinking, Terry?
Well, it's just, you know, rates are unpredictable. But to give you an example, last year at this time, if somebody had as little as 3% down, they could have done a conforming loan. No mortgage insurance at about 4.375% interest rate. An interest rate on a 20-year fixed right now with, 30-year fixed with 20% down right now is 4.625. So if they had waited that year to save up, you know, the 20%, they're getting a much higher rate now.
Wow.
As opposed to what they could have done a year ago. So rates are the great unknown, but they are expected to continue to climb. So that strategy to save the 20% can backfire.
Yeah. Certainly. That doesn't make a lot of sense. Okay, super. Well, that is super informational. Thank you so much, Terry, for giving us all this great information. And as always, please subscribe to our channel, and we will see you soon.